They say you should never believe what you can't see with your own eyes. Well, that's not an issue here at Akimbo, because here are a bunch of unbelievable clips that have been caught on camera. When your favorite snack is also a seagull's favorite too. When your partner's not listening to you, so you scream at them on national TV instead.
Exit!
So you think you're a good delivery man. Hold this guy's beer. It's usually difficult to get this close to an active volcano. Well, without your camera melting, that is. And your face. When you accidentally do your best tricks right in front of the boys. And now the first episode of a brand new show, Cooking with Students. If you get freaked out by a spider in your bathroom, well, how would you feel about an octopus? This guy chops down trees like Aragorn chopped down orcs. If somebody's fingers are this strong, then you probably shouldn't mess with them. Don't worry, a moose shedding its antlers is just as common as a stripper shedding their clothes. This is what a sheepdog herding sheep looks like from a bird's eye view. You know the flooding got bad when you can fish in your driveway, and you catch something. There's low-flying aircraft, and then there's this. Not many people can say they're friends with a gray whale, but this boat captain can. Only a man could be stubborn enough to keep driving his truck after this happens. Who needs a car when you've got a quality pair of shoes? Or even just one? A weirdly synchronized dance between birds and sheep. Who is this dog? And why hasn't he been signed up for the national team? It's official. Bruce Lee is an amateur. This is impressive. Although, if you get out of breath doing one of these dances, then you've got problems. Brace yourselves. You're about to see cows training for the army. When you need to impress your boyfriend's family, it's time to bring out the Jenga moves. You might think this bobcat is going for a swim, but no, he's just using his home gym. How do you wash a crab? By making it think it's washing itself. Don't try this at home. Your iPhone might just hatch a mini iPhone. Time lapse of a huge pumpkin growing. Now we just need a time lapse of it changing into a carriage so Cinderella can go to the ball. When you realize it's sometimes quicker to travel by boat than by train. There are many hazards on the construction site. Heavy machinery, falling bricks, random alligators.
From construction site.
Here's the king of the guinea pigs. The weird thing is that he's a cat. When people use the phrase moving house, this isn't usually what they're referring to. This is why you should never drink and cook. when the Harlem Globetrotters play golf. If this guy's not playing for the team, then he should be. You have to be strong for certain positions on a football team, which is probably why they enlisted this new player. Warning, never annoy a hungry mascot.
Get together.
Whoa! Engulfed!
This is the way fish react when the sea is too hot. And now, the remake of Jaws. Pause. When the fish you've caught gets caught by another fish. This lizard has just taken up base jumping. On one side are termites, on the other, ants. And in the middle, soldiers keeping the peace. This was the day the most revolting man in the world was spotted on camera. The inside of a starfish is clearly just as weird as the outside. When cats go vegan. Those flying tents never really took off. Well, except in that way. Just like Dracula, this fish can dry out and then come back to life again. Two geckos versus one snake on a wall is just not a fair fight. It's a little known fact that birds have pockets. Couldn't he have just asked a nearby human for a hand? Literally? At times, even cows can get road rage. Eating shells requires a good set of teeth, and this guy's got them. When ants lose track of their colony, they end up walking in a circle, like drunk people do when they lose track of their own house. Yeah, there's a good chance that this deer has made this maneuver before. Something tells us that this guy's really bad at Tetris. This hummingbird obviously thinks this hat is a flower. Either that or just hates this man. A new cow-based version of the musical Fiddler on the Roof. This barbecue has all the latest accessories, including an essential family of possums. The Hannibal Lecter of frogs. This is what Baywatch would have looked like if all the actors were bees. After a relaxing day of swimming, these blue dragons usually finish off by lying on a sun lounger. Probably. If you find a pterodactyl egg, you can either give it to a museum or have one hell of an omelet. Huge and no seed. It might be genetically modified, but what isn't these days? When it comes to amazing pieces of film, it doesn't get better than a rover landing on Mars.
Tango Delta.
Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the sands of past life.
Not many people have their own onboard lighting system. If your fingers get tired after a hard day of typing, then give this guy a call. That's right. 3D printers can now create a human heart, which is great news for transplants and for politicians who don't have one already.
The result is a soft, flexible shell in the exact shape of the patient's own heart.
You're watching a record breaker. This is the biggest wave ever surfed. If you're scared of heights, then look away now and scream. His shirt says no tomorrow, which may just be the case for this guy. Yeah, we're up in the air again, and this time narrowly avoiding an active volcano. You know how people wash their hair under waterfalls and shampoo commercials? Yeah, well, this is why they shouldn't do that. This might look like an orange hairball your cat has just thrown up, but no, it's our very own sun.
Hair or orange grass blowing in the wind.
This is a beluga whale, and this is how he flirts. It's not every day a gray whale smiles at you.
Oh! Oh my god!
How to be cool in the most casual way possible. It's good to see it's not just men training to be electricians these days. This was the last time they picked on a honey badger. Due to the strong winds, this waterfall flows upwards. Yeah, you might want to put that camera away before it gets slightly wet. This strange phenomenon happens when the North and Baltic Seas meet. Yes, it's a real-life Ninja Turtle. There are two places you very rarely see huskies: in boats and on ladders. Is this guy riding that bike or dancing with it? If you're cutting down icicles like trees, then you might want to move somewhere warmer. Due to a lightning strike, these 100 birds suddenly fell to the ground. Yikes! It's not just writers who are worried about AI. Ping pong players are too. I can't believe that you're going to leave this video of moments no one would believe without doing one essential thing. So why not take a moment and subscribe?